Hello?
Hey, Al.
Oh, Ness, yeah.
Take my jacket.
Okay. Hey, Ness, I'm gonna run to Stone Ridge.
Stone Ridge? You can't leave me now.
I'll be back in a couple seconds.
You're
don't worry
stealing
about it.
A crown.
Alright, fine. I'll stay. Good luck, Ness.
Thanks.
Bye.
Okay, so I'm just gonna have to tell you to stop right there. I don't want to have to get nasty, okay? So just stay calm. Well, I need to stay calm, but stay right there before I have to get nasty, okay? Okay. Sorry. Just stay and do what you're doing. I'm just doing my job, okay? So, I'm gonna go now, okay? Bye.
Stupid card.
You're under arrest.
Where's Tony? He's supposed to be here.
ID?
The brother's gonna work it out. 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 The brother's gonna work it out.
Sterling.
Okay, now that you angels are here, Mr. Peterson should be calling in a minute.
Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Mr. Peterson.
Angels, as you may already know, our $50 million homecoming crown was stolen yesterday by two thieves.
Oh no, I could just cry.
We believe that the criminals worked for King Baba Bula.
Baba Bula?
Oh, I could just cry.
Yeah, we understand, Rebecca.
And he has also employed the help of Asian Raven Dong and his henchmen.
Oh no, I could just cry.
All right, Rebecca, even I'm getting annoyed now.
Satellite imaging has traced the getaway car to what we believe to be Bula's hideout. It is a very similar design to this campus. Your mission, angels, is to find out if in fact Bula is hiding out there, and if so, your mission is to get the crown back.
It'll be tough.
It'll be demanding.
It'll be fun!
All right, Rebecca, you've forfeited your right to speak.